Hi, I'm Ron Ogden. Today, how do you tie the horse to your saddle on Red Dead Redemption for Xbox 360? Come with me as we hitch that horse to the hitching post.
When you capture a wild horse, the horse will not have a saddle until you hitch it to the post and cause a save.
Wow! That saddle just tied itself to the horse! I wish my coal just picked itself with the pickaxe that I seem to have lost. I better go look for it. I'm Ron Ogden. I'll see you next time.